I love a Jewish state that survives, and I love a Jewish state that's hated by ABC and NBC and CBS rather than an Auschwitz that is loved by all of them.